So I'm Heloisa Pait. I'm assistant professor at the São Paulo State University, Júlio de Mesquita Filho, which is in São Paulo, this big state in Brazil, Latin America. And I'm presenting at ICA a paper that I co-wrote with an MA student, Juliana Laet. And we participated in street protests that took place in São Paulo in 2013. And then later in 2015 and 16, and we investigated how cell phones, how, you know, like small portable screens we have with us, but also large screens that appeared on in the streets, like billboard type screens, and how they shape this protest and how they managed to make possible that a huge number of people attended to this protest. To give you an example, there were two protests at Avenida Paulista, a main artery in São Paulo. One had 1 million people, and a second one had 1.4 million people. This protest ended up supporting the impeachment of the president, but in this paper I don't deal with the political aspect. I deal with the media and the experience of participation and the emotional feeling of being there, sometimes clashing with the police, sometimes in very peaceful protests. So it was an interesting experience, and we examined from a very personal point of view.